then white women have a lot to do with publishing, not at the managerial level, but the editorial level. And when they understood that the argument was that black male musculature and aggressivity, you know, anti-women aggression and violence is morally wrong, but it's ethically paradoxical when the person is black, because white women are always masters of black men.